Carina Homer was last seen on June 21, 1996. She went into a bar with her friends and never came out. The top of her body was discovered 2 days later in a dumpster. Her murder was never been solved and remained one of Boston's most notorious cold cases. The bottom half of her body was never found.